The reason I support Neighborhood Bridges and support the students in the classroom is because it's important for every individual in the community, whether you're a business leader or just a regular citizen, to get involved and engaged in helping someone else. There's so many people in need in our community today, and we have to be a part of meeting those needs and helping everyone in our community to be successful.